Rita Repulsa is going to strike very soon, and we haven't recruited any new Power Rangers.
I'm beaming up 4 young recruits. They already have color-coded costumes.
Welcome, my new Power Rangers. What are your names?
Hi, Tinky Winky.
Hi, Gypsy.
How long is this going to take? Ballpark it for me. Just tell me your name. Guys, pick up the pace a little.
Tinky Winky.
Yeah, we've established your name is Tinky Winky. Ah, screw it. We gotta go. Okay, there's a giant monster approaching.
Hey.
No, not yay.
Old hands?
No, not old hands.
Old hands.
Old hands.
Call your swords.
Swords.
Yes, now we're on the right track.
Old hands.
No, this is impossible. Fuck you guys.
Stylish.
We get it.
Woo! I love it. I'm a jewelry maker. Jewelry maker. Jewelry maker. Watch me put it in my
mouth. Look how beautiful it is. I did a jump start with blueberry pancakes. So beautiful. So, so. Oh.
I don't even like pancakes, but that looks delectable.
Oh my god.
Can you pass me the little like jars of the stuff, the mini jars?
You got pretty looking food.
Guys, I actually use this.
In your home?
Yeah. I have so many.
Oh, Courtney, you look so pretty with your red lipstick.
Thank you. I look like Taylor Swift, apparently.
Shane, how's your food?
Yeah, let me do like a close-up on that.
Look at this.
Oh, my God.
Look at this. And that's going in your mouth?
Oh, my God.
Wow.
My waffles are crunchy.
Hey, what do you know, guys? You know about plain waffles?
Yep. I don't like crunchy waffles. My waffles are crunchy.
No, Noah and Shane ordered the same thing, but this is just the difference that he makes with the waffles, Shane.
I love them.
It's good?
I love that they're crunchy.
And how's your napkin?
It's great.
Olivia took my lip stuff and tried it and just put it. It's just on the edges. Oh my god, I'm so scared.
Noah's not wearing his gloves.
I'm mad because you look better than me.
Right? Really?
Yeah.
Thanks.
How the f*** do you like focus this thing?
They can't focus on too beautiful.
Olivia, what are we doing here?
We're walking. Like what? We're just walking because that's what New Yorkers do.
Yeah, we came to New York to walk. Smashing in the rain. Smashing in the rain.
So basically, we're going to the New York Defy office. That's why we came here, to meet all the people who work at Defy Media, which is a company that helps smosh every day. And we're on our way to meet them and hang out with them in their office.
Look how red Noah is. He's just like a big old ketchup packet.
Look, there's a lot of people. And just dodging out of the way of people. It's crazy. There's tall buildings everywhere. There's the Empire State Building.
Yeah.
More people. Oh my gosh, I'm already exhausted. We've only walked one block.
He looks like the coolest out of all of us by far.
Yeah,
like, in these streets.
He's definitely the most New York.
Yeah,
that's good. Dude, every Jewish guy that I see dressed up, like, acidic, anything, I'm just going like, I think it's zero reaction.
Because they don't get it. You don't look.
Yeah, because I'm not doing the full star. You know, you gotta do.
Right. Is that like a sun? Is that a legit?
No, it's not.
It's not a thing.
This is what you do to. Oh.
What do you like about New York?
You can use the word bodega.
What does that mean?
It's like, look at that. There's a little bodega over there. A little shop.
Run away with your pizzas. Mom?
Whoa, the Empire State Building.
Well, I just got there a really
Whoa.
Big brain job on my face.
The Empire State
but
Building.
But you come in as a brain and not for
You got poop on your nose, Kate. This is gorgeous. Everything is gorgeous around here.
Oh,
just like this puddle. No. Olivia, these buildings.
Do you think it's the right time for me to ask people where the Big Apple is?
Yeah, I'd go ask some people where the Big Apple is. Where is the apple?
Do you know where the Big Apple is?
Oh,
the fun? Okay.
And she's gone.
I wish there was a place where you could just, like, get gifts in New York.
Yeah, that'd be, I wish.
Like, just, like, a place where you could,
I know.
Like,
that'd be really cool.
New York gifts, you know?
I know, just like I heart New York gifts.
I'm hopping in.
Oh, it smells like a Baskin Robbins in here. Whoa, up here.
This is where they do male.
No, the females too.
shut up. This is clearly the side of Defy that does work.
Yourself.
Oh, there's Liz.
Hey.
Oh my gosh. Hey. Oh, they're doing work.
Ooh, look at this view we got.
Oh, whoa, guys, look, we're in the wilderness.
Whoa.
Whoa, look, they got a cool prison drawing on their wall, too. Cinco de Mayo.
Oh my gosh, ping pong.
Do it. Can I hit you?
No. Watch me win. I'm gonna win while filming. Wow, I just won.
No.
That's not how you do it. Why are you're on purpose playing like a baby. I just won. Again. No. Get. I feel like they're actually doing work, whereas we are
a
joke.
Yeah.
A joke.
Can you imagine having to work like this? When you're like right next to people?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's no
cubicles. You have to talk to people.
Yeah. What's that like?
I don't work here.
I saw it.
The New York experience in an elevator.
Oh my god, dude, New York!
Dude. Oh, we're in Times Square.
Oh my god.
There's one time. Why did they call it Times Square?
Because there's a big clock.
Three.
Yeah, 3 o'clock, 2 o'clock. Oh, through 2 o'clock.
Almost. It's almost to one. It's one.
Oh, and there's
and
people in. So it's, okay.
Is this Times Square? Excuse me. Is this Times Square?
Is it?
Where's the apple?
Let's count how many people. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wow. Oh, Olivia's the back end of Olivia's head.
That's great. Good stuff.
We're walking, but it's traffic, so I guess that's like human trafficking.
Oh, that was okay. Maybe we should turn back, man. You know, I think we should turn back.
This traffic is as bad as like LA, like
yeah,
car
traffic.
Car
traffic. This traffic is like the ride that the show you have to watch Universal Studios Waterworld. This is a Waterworld line right now.
Keith's over the walking. He's done.
I'm done walking. Oh, we need to walk back just as far.
All these Disney characters are asking for money.
What? That's so weird.
They should be rich.
Yeah, the Disney is like rich. Why are they asking for money? They're real Disney characters. They're not fake at all. We definitely lost our game. Here, come on. Don't look at the cars. If you make eye contact, we want to hit you.
We're about to die. We almost died.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Okay, legitimately, a guy was walking across the street, a car was coming and honked at him, and the guy at the top of his lungs goes, "Hey, I'm walking here! I got a light!" And I was like, oh, that's real. Say that for real.
Alright, guys.
That was New York.
That was New York.
Thanks for coming with us on this journey.
I think you guys definitely came with us.
I still didn't find the big apple.
Oh,
no.
Yeah, she never found it.
She searched and she found.
I asked everybody.
Click like if you like neck rests.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We're all about the neck rests. We're all about it.
I love you.
Bye. 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 How do I work this?